This is starting to get really annoying. Lou is missing. I can't find him. He's possibly dead. Good thing I got in contact with that egghead character, Eggman. And he did tell me to come here. I don't know why, but I guess I'll just push this button. Duh!
My God. Project Shadow.
Oh man, it is such a beautiful day. Hey, have you guys seen Bonnie? He wasn't here this morning. No, we haven't seen him. Huh. Well, if we can't find him, I guess we'll put out an Amber Alert because he's been gone for like a day. Wow, wonder what happened to Bonnie. Yeah, there's no way that could happen to Bonnie. Hey, have you guys seen Teacher Baldy? While I was going to school, the principal said that school might be canceled for a while because Teacher Baldy has been missing for a while.
Really?
Yeah, I wonder what would have happened to him.
You're coming with us. No!
Yeah, that seems crazy. That would never happen to him. Anyways, I'll see you guys around.
See ya.
Why don't we just send them to space already? Because it's better if we wait until they go to sleep and then send them. But they usually stay up all night, so when everyone is asleep, we'll capture them without even knowing. Hey guys, what you doing?
Nothing much.
Oh, hey, Junior, mi amor.
Ah, get off me, get off of me, get off of me.
Jeez. Mario, please protect me from this woman.
Junior, it's okay. She's a friend. And she won't bite. I really doubt that.
Hey, honey.
Okay, that's really cringy, and don't do it in front of the boys, okay? I want to save that for later.
All right.
So, what do y'all want to do today?
I don't know.
Hey, guys.
What, Koopa? What are you doing here?
Don't worry, I'm not here to start a fight. Bowser wanted me to deliver something to you. And it's an old friend.
An old friend? What do you mean?
Just look. What the?
Why is Lou decapitated?
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, Bowser just wanted to give this to you guys to say that Lou has died from a new friend.
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Well, enjoy your gift.
Ugh, get it away from me.
Mario, don't kick it. It's not a soccer ball. It might as well be because there's nothing but air in it.
That's just rude, Mario.
Ugh. Maybe we should bury it?
No, we're not gonna bury Lou's head. He was an asshole.
Yeah, he was kind of an asshole. I guess we'll just leave him there to rot.
Oh, hey, Shark Puppet.
Hey!
Where you going? We stick around because we never see you anymore.
Fine.
Shark Puppet, where have you been? You haven't been in videos in a long time.
It's because I've been busy.
With doing what?
Eating cheese and hanging out with my friends.
I thought we were your friends. I mean, I thought we were... Yeah, I thought you were... I thought we... Forget it.
Man, you really are dumb if you can't really say it.
Dude, I lost train of thought because I'm thinking of cheese now.
How stupid. Well, anyways, I'm gonna go get some cheese and... Who knows, maybe I'll appear in a future video. Wink, wink.
New video with me coming soon.
Okay. Well,
I guess we should all do our own thing today, and tomorrow we'll wake up.
Hey guys, guess what? I just got 10 bucks! Ooh, nice! Where'd you get it?
It's a secret.
Wait a second! You only say that's a secret when you stole something, so whose money is it?
Well, let's just say the person's wallet had Mario on the front and then a bunch of Nintendo characters on the back.
That's my wallet!
I'm just taking this and I'll be right back.
Junior keeps stealing my money!
Yeah, that's kind of messed up, but look on the bright side.
At least he doesn't know that we have, like, a bunch of money inside of this safe.
Yeah, that is true. He doesn't know, so... yeah, it's fine if he steals money from me. Ooh, I forgot I still had water in this.
Wait, is that a Stanley cup?
Yeah, it keeps your drink cold for 40 hours.
Don't you mean it keeps the ice cold for 40 hours and it keeps the water cold for 9 hours?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Anyways, I'm pretty tired, so let's go get some shut-eye. Yeah, I think it's time to hit the sack. All right, let's go to bed.
Kamek, remember the plan.
Now's your time to shine.
Okie dokie. We'll see you guys in space.
Huh? Uh-oh, what is going on?
Kamek, you might want to get down. It forces you into the portal, and it's pretty tough, so we gotta take cover.
So I think I'm not gonna go in that portal, so I'm just gonna go to bed.
Huh? Wait, I can't run! I'm running, literally! No! What is going on?
Wait, no, let me at least get a sip of my Stanley cup! No!
Whoa! Junior, help!
Help!
Junior, I came to say goodnight to you. Whoa.
No! Junior, what is going on?
I don't know. This portal just opened up and it sucked Mario and Sonic in.
Let me help. I can't. I'm holding on to the doorknob.
Oh, yeah, that's true. We'll call somebody else.
I gotta open the door.
No! Cream! Amy! Help!
No! This wind is so strong! No!
Please! No! Don't take me! No! I don't wanna go! No! No!
Well, we only needed Mario and Junior and Sonic in, but at least we got one more. All right, let's get in. Yeah.
Okay, but I'm pretty old, so that might be kind of painful for me, but
what is going on?
It's really dark in here. What? Whoa, this is actually really fun. Yeah, woohoo! Whoa, wait, are we going to space? It's Mario Galaxy all over again.
Oh, yes it is.
Huh?
Bowser, what are you doing here?
This is our plan all along. We're sending you guys to space, so you guys will be lost in there.
No!
No! No! Wait, what?
Oh, shoot.
Ah! Whoa! Oof! Whoa! Oh! Ah! Jeez. Man. Where are we?
Oh, I'm so sorry he scared you. He was just playing. It's my baby's free time.
Rosalina, you live out here? Man, no wonder I don't see you in town.
I have two questions. Number one, how are you breathing out here? And second, how are we breathing out here? We're literally in space. That Luma is so loud.
Well, that is a good question. Well, first of all, this is a movie, idiot, so anything is possible.
Yeah. Hey, whatever happened to Junior and Lemmy?
This is crazy! And dangerous! Whoa!
Jeez. Where are we?
I have no idea. Sonic? Mario? We're here.
Huh, that's weird.
Oh, oh no. Mario and Sonic aren't here. They're too busy in space. And you guys are in our airship.
Cody, is that you?
No, I'm not Cody. I'm Kamek.
How come we never seen you before?
You guys are idiots. We saw each other last time when we were fighting. And Bowser Jr., how do you not remember me? You literally beat the pulp out of me when you used the superstar. It took us a long time to find it, but you had to ruin it.
Well, I was just doing what was right.
Well, who cares? You're in our control now. So now, no one can save you this time. Sonic and Mario, well, they're dead this time.
So Junior and Lemmy are captured by Bowser again?
Yes, apparently they are. I can sense it.
But I will help you guys. And maybe my Lumas will help too. I don't know, but... yeah, but first, you guys are going to have to be trained.
Oh, well, I have experience with this, so I feel like Sonic should go.
What? So you're calling me an amateur?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying. Well, I already know how to use the Tanuki suit, so can I use it?
No, I'm gonna use it this time.
But that's the only power-up I'm good at using!
Well, I guess we're gonna have to show you some other power-ups.
Okay, what's my first lesson?
Alright, your first lesson is... we need to train you first. First thing that you need to know about fighting Bowser, you need to take care of his minions. And we're gonna start off easy. Try killing this.
Oh god, it's that Hershey Kiss again. Get away from me!
No, stay, no. ow, that's my ear, ow!
Clearly you need more help.
But
Here, this is a very easy one. Just get rid of this bomb.
Oh, this seems easy. Why is it making that sound?
Clearly, you need even more help.
All right, prisoners, come in this kitchen. It's time for lunch.
Kamek, what is it, Bowser?
Why does this lunchroom look a lot like Mario's house?
Well, I wanted them to feel like they're at home, so yeah.
So yeah, that's why. But everybody, come on, it's time for lunch!
Oh man, this prison is so... This prison is the worst, is what I'm trying to say.
Well, boo-hoo, so sad, go cry to your mommy.
Oh man, what's for lunch today?
Yeah, I'm starving. I could eat a whole rat.
Okay, but lunch is served.
Aw, man, yogurt? I wanted a T-bone steak medium rare.
Well, this is not a, mansion that you could just order whatever food you want.
Wait a minute, we're missing two prisoners.
Okay, I'm gonna go find them. Stay here and don't start lunch until I get back.
But I'm so hungry.
Now, eat lunch, you two. I'm gonna be staying right here to watch you guys.
Ugh, fine, but what's for lunch?
Ugh, what is that?
It looks like bananas, blueberries, and granola and yogurt.
Ooh, that actually looks really good.
You know, it's actually not bad.
What, you two guys are in prison? What, Teacher Baldi, what are you doing here?
Well, it's a long story. A black hedgehog took me.
Don't be racist, but a black hedgehog?
Who could that be?
Lemmy. Psst, Lemmy. What?
I see a way down there. I could escape. It literally says exit right there, so I'm gonna make a move for it because I'm not staying here for a long time.
But that'll lead you to space because we're literally in space.
Yeah, but this is a movie. We can breathe in space. So I'll be fine. So just...
So, hey.
What?
Hey, Cody.
I'm not Cody!
Okay, but I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
Well, you're going the wrong way. The bathroom's that way.
Oh, well, I just need to get something.
Hey, Cody. What is your mom?
My name is not Cody, but what?
Your mom's fat.
Yay!
What? Oh, shoot! We got a prisoner on the loose!
What did you just say?
Ugh. What did I just hear you say?
A prisoner / Bowser Jr. / your son, escaped.
How did he escape? We made this airship exit free. How did he escape?
Because there's an exit hatch right there.
Well, I forgot that we put a emergency exit just in case there's a fire.
We're in space. How could there be a fire? There could still be a fire.
But I think someone here has something to do with it.
Wasn't me either. I'm just here eating food.
Well, that's strange because you two wanted to get out of here. You know what? I'm gonna bring my new friend to deal with you.
Oh, gosh. Okay, everybody, lunch is over early because we might want to leave this guy some privacy with the new guy. And he is feisty, so tread lightly. So let's just go.
What? How feisty is he? I want to see.
Well, we have to go. Sorry, Lemmy.
What?
Yeah, sorry, Lemmy. Good luck.
Who is this new guy? Oh, he is feisty. And he is really cool. But he is a lot worse than Lou, so tread lightly.
Who is this kid?
It's one of the prisoner's friends. and his prisoner friend escaped, and we think he might have something to do with it.
Leave him to me. And would you guys, like, move to the side, because this is not going to be funny.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Lemmy.
Oh, I need to get some popcorn for this.
We're out of popcorn.
Dang it! What is your name, kid?
My name is Lemmy.
Not sure if you know who I am, but I am the ultimate life form. And I hear that your friend escaped. Do you know him?
Yeah, he's my brother, Bowser Jr. Wait a second. You look a lot like a friend that I have.
Sonic. Well, can you tell me what this guy looks like and what's his name?
Well, he's blue, but I'm afraid I can't tell you his name.
Why?
Because my mom told me that, you can't talk to strangers or tell them any personal information.
You don't even have a mom!
Well, Mario told me that.
Well, good kid, aren't you? Maybe this'll get you to talk.
Oh man, I wish I had popcorn for this. He's gonna get the needle.
I have a needle. Maybe this'll get you to talk. If you don't start talking, I'm gonna poke you in the eye.
What's that? Oh, I think my mom says it's dinner. Oh, sorry guys, I gotta go. Dinner's ready.
No, I'll do your mouth. Do you know him?
Stop. Yes, his name is Sonic, and he's the fastest thing alive, and he's the best guy in the world.
Is he trained, or is he good at fighting?
He might be training now.
You know what?
Hold on.
Get this kid out of my sight.
Uh-huh.
We'll see how tough this Sonic is after he watches me kill all of his friends!
Man, I've never seen Shadow this angry. Why is he angry? Is he depressed or something?
I think that's the case. Well, he does keep talking about this girl named Maria. I think that he told me that she got shot.
Oh.
And he said that being in space reminds him of Maria. And he's going through something right now, so give him some time.
Okay, but what should I do with Lemmy?
Just take him back to his cell.
Okay, come on.
Can you at least take the needle off of my belly?
No.
I mean, Shadow, that was kind of rude. Are you turning good?
No. I still want to kill Mario and Sonic. But doing that to, like, a 10-year-old, it's kind of rude.
He wasn't talking. Maria, please forgive me. I need to do this. This is my life now.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Shadow.
I truly am. But look at the bright side. Our two new robots are almost ready.
They are?
Yeah, we just need to add the battery and then we're done.
Okay. Well, Sonic, Mario, prepare to meet Metal Sonic and Metal Mario.
Alright, stay in there. You're gonna be in the dungeon for naughty boys.
But I didn't do anything.
Yeah, we know you're innocent.
Really?
Yeah.
What did you do to get in here so bad, Baldi?
Well, I misbehaved and they just threw me in here.
All I was doing was teaching math. I need to get out of here!
Once upon a time, there was three pigs, and one of them made their house out of straw, and one of them made out of Oh, come on, I'm not in preschool. Read me a different story. How about I just sing you a song?
Yeah.
It's a small world after all. No. Anything but that song. We're waiting every night to finally roam and invite newcomers to play with us. For many years we've been alone.
Ooh, that sounds good. Keep singing it.
But that would be copyright. Sing it! Fine. We're forced to be still, ever play that same song we've known since that day. An imposter took our life away. Now we're stuck here to decay.
Oh man, that was good.
Ugh, I wouldn't even have to do this with Lou.
What? What did you say?
Oh, nothing. You know the rule. Never ever mention that name in my presence. I am your leader.
Also Bowser.
Yes, sire, you are the leader, but, well, I only said that just to make an example.
Ugh, what is it now?
He wanted to speak with you. Let me handle this. Shadow, we're all hungry and there hasn't been any lunchtime and dinner time.
It's the prisoner's job to do the hunting for food.
Yeah, but they won't go hunt.
Oh, you know what? Just eat, Kamek.
Ooh, Kamek for dinner? Ooh, that's delicious.
Oh, you wouldn't want to eat me. I taste exactly like poop.
Oh, Kamek, don't be ridiculous. All you need is a little garlic. I'll go get the garlic.
Are you actually going to eat me?
I thought things were bad under Lou.
What did you say?
I said the Lilui? Like Lou, like the Disney movie?
There's no Disney movie named after that, but good. Now get out.
Okay.
Yeah, but we're still hungry.
Out!
Don't you think you were being a little too rude?
No!
Jesus.
Okay. Kamek, come with me. Leave Shadow alone. You're gonna need to go.
Oh, thank goodness I didn't get eaten.
Yeah, forget it.
Don't worry, Maria. I will fix this for you and me.
Good thing I have this shotgun with me just in case anyone tries to be mean to me. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. All right, time to get to work.
Huh. Rosalina, where did you get this spaceship? 'Cause I know Sonic finished his training even though it wasn't that good.
Yeah, that totally wasn't that good.
But how did you get the spaceship? Because even though Sonic finished his training, how are we even in the spaceship? Where'd you get it?
There's a bunch of things you don't know about me.
Like what?
I got married, I have a child now, and yeah, that's pretty much what you missed.
Wait, you have a kid? Then who's the father? 'Cause I thought me and you were boyfriend and girlfriend.
Damn, Mario.
Hey, I just noticed that Amy and Cream haven't noticed that we're gone.
It's fine. It's better if they don't come up to space.
Oh, gosh. Dude, I thought that exit was gonna lead me into a spaceship, not on the side of the airship. Oh, this is dangerous. But I'm gonna have to scoot on over because I see a spaceship over there. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Ah! Goodbye, cruel world! Ah! Ah! I got abducted by aliens! Please don't kill me!
Junior? We're not aliens.
Huh?
La 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 la, I'm just doing my work for Bowser and Shadow and Kamek. Ooh, what's this? Five Nights at Freddy's The Silver Eyes.
I guess I'll just take a read. I guess I'll read. Whoa, is that Spring Bonnie? That's a... Jesus, that book is really heavy. Okay, let's take a look around. He hates Mario. Why does he have a Mario magnet? Forget it. He even has a Mario picture. He hates Mario, doesn't he? Ooh, I'll take this. I'll take this pen because I'm cool. I am always cool. Cooler than Ishmael Gamer TV. You hear that, Ishmael? You hear that? You hear it? You hear it? What is that? Ew, what is that? That looks like a green booger. Get out of here, Mr. Green Booger, or else I'll report you to Shadow. Get out of here, Mr. Green Booger. What are you doing? Halloween's been over for a while, so why don't you skedaddle out of here? Man, I hate Halloween, but Thanksgiving is the best. I wonder what we're gonna do today. I don't know, we're busy trying to take over the galaxy. And I think we have nothing to worry about because Sonic and Mario haven't gotten here in a while. Sire? Yeah? They're ready. Metal Sonic and Metal Mario? Yes. So let's go get them. Not so fast. What the? We are here to stop you guys. Mario, you really are a pain in the ass. You're a pain in the ass. Yeah. I already said that. Stop trying to ruin this for me, but we're gonna stop you. Oh, we're not gonna stop you. Huh? What do you mean? Kamek, get them ready. We gotta show our friends here a new guest. Okay. Oh, what is he talking about? I don't know. Oh, it's me and you, but robots? Mario, yours looks pretty ugly. No, mine looks better than yours. Mine looks sexy. Yours looks promising. Hey, we didn't bring them out just so you can rate them. All right, come on. Go fight them.
We didn't have lunch yet. Can I go eat lunch?
No, you're fat enough. Let's go.
Time to die. Time to die.
Nope. Oh my gosh! You know what? Metal Sonic, can you get him out of here?
Yes, sir. Metal Mario is out of here. What do you want me to do now?
Shoot them with a laser.
Affirmative.
Mario, we might want to get out of here. Wait for me! Oh, shoot. Damn. You know what? I've had enough of this.
You did?
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to deal with you myself. Metal Sonic, take care of regular Sonic.
Affirmative.
Wait, where'd Kamek go? I was gonna punch him.
Oh yeah, oops. I am going to kill you.
Ha! You kill me?
I could literally beat you in my sleep. It's just like how Eggman makes a robot and I could beat his robot.
Yeah, but I'll not only kill you, I will kill your girlfriend, Amy.
Don't you threaten my baby.
Oh, yes, I will. Yeah.
Stop it!
Hey, you don't hit me.
Stop hitting me.
Ow, don't hit me.
Stop it.
You know what?
Stop it.
I'm going to choke you like I choked your mother last night.
You killed my mother?
No.
Bowser, you can't do this. Come on, you gotta at least have a hobby in your life.
Oh, I do, and it's beating you.
I could beat you with a slap, but I will not slap you, because your dirty little smell will stay on my hand. Well, so I'm dirty. At least I don't spend my whole life in overalls. Oh, yeah? Well, at least I'm not a turtle. At least I'm not fat, and at least I'm not overweight like you. Ugh. Well, at least I actually have a girlfriend. Well, at least I actually have a son. Yeah, I got nothing. I thought so. Gosh. What are you doing? I'm going to kill you. Actually, I'm gonna throw you out of the airship. Wait, you're gonna throw me? Yes. No. What? Sonic!
Mario, help!
Die.
Help me. Hey, get off Sonic!
Hey, you don't hit me.
Uh-oh.
Now that you have done that, you shall pay.
Oh no. Hey, you get off of him!
Huh? Die. I will kill your girlfriend. I will kill everyone you love. Your mommy.
Dude, where'd you get that water bottle? I found it right there, and it still has water in it. Someone should probably drink it, because wasting water is a waste. Yep, he is officially out of here. Alright, let's go save Lemmy and Junior. Okay.
Nobody knows what my life is. Nobody knows my sorrow. Oh, come on, Lemmy. Sing something else with a little bit more encouragement, because we told you that if you sing a song for us, we would help get that pin out of you and help you escape, because the other prisoners, they're still in the prison cells, but we misbehaved, so now we're in the dungeon. Right, Gingy?
Yeah.
So yeah, sing something and we'll let you get out of here. It's a small world after all.
No, anything but that.
Shark Puppet, you're here?
Wait, do you know a way out of here?
No. I'm just here doing a cameo for the movie, and now I'm out of here. Just for you people who didn't know, I will be appearing in more future videos, so be on the lookout. Bye. I gotta go get some cheese. No, come back.
Forget him. Let me just get this little pin out of you.
Ow.
See? Nothing to it. Here, Gingy, take that. See? Nothing to it. Now let's get out of here. Maybe my ruler will work as a lockpick. Wow. It actually worked.
Let's get out of here.
Okay.
All right, Baldi, we're back in the lobby. Let's find a way out of here. What in the world are you doing? Jesus Christ. Look at this very gory and violent book. Man, this is very interesting that I just want to continue reading it. No. Well, we're not here for a book club. We'll read this book another day. No! We better focus on trying to find Mario and Sonic. Lemmy, there you are. Where's Junior? We're here to rescue you guys. Oh, yay! But, I hate to break it to you, but, me and Baldi are the only prisoners here. Baldi, what are you doing here? It's a long story. Yeah, but Junior ain't here. What? I thought he was with you. Didn't he land in this airship with you after you guys went through the portal? Yeah, we both ended up here, but Junior found a secret exit, and he went through it, and now he's somewhere flying in space, but yeah, they blocked it off, so we're gonna have to find another way out. Okay, Junior's fine, but we're gonna still have to find him, so how do we do this? What if we, kill ourselves? No, Baldi, you got an idea? Yes, since I'm the smart one here, I have an idea. How about, since we are all in a spaceship, or airship, how about we go to someone who's flying the airship, and then knock them out and tie them up and put them in the dungeon, and then we fly this airship back to Earth, and then release all the prisoners and everybody can live happily ever after. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. Let's go. Who's gonna knock out the what is it called again? A pilot. Oh, yeah, pilot. Leave that to me. And also, I'll fly the airship because I know how to drive a school bus and it's a piece of cake, so BRBB.
Can't believe Bowser is making me fly this airship. What is 1 + 1? Huh? Oh, God, is that you? Yes. What is 1 + 1? If you answer it correctly, I will give you a prize. Ooh, okay, that's easy. It's 5.
That is incorrect! Get over here! Time for your spanking! No, I'm a grown man! Ow! Ow, that's my butt! Ow, that's my ear! Ow!
Stay there.
Alright, guys, I just knocked out the pilot. I'm gonna fly us out of here. Wahoo! Oh, really? Yeah. Okay. Also, wait, hold on. Wait a second. I see a spaceship outside of the window. Really? Who is it? I see Junior in that spaceship. And Cream and Amy is in there? What are they doing here? Oh, shoot. I think, let's just say I might have texted them and told them to come save me in space.
Dude, you knew we were coming. Why didn't you just be patient? I was getting claustrophobic in there.
Well, text Amy again and tell her we're heading back to Earth.
All right, bet.
All right, Baldi, fly the ship.
All right, vamonos.
Sire?
What?
Apparently, I'm looking at the cameras right now, and it seems that one of our bald prisoner knocked out our pilot, and now he's flying the ship, and Mario and Sonic, and one prisoner is in the lobby, and we are currently headed for Earth.
No. We can't let them escape. Shadow, this is the part where you introduce yourself.
Okie dokie.
Man, flying an airship is pretty difficult.
Well, I'm reading the manual and it says you need to click a large button if there's an emergency. So if there's an emergency, just click that emergency button that says lockdown.
All right, I'll push it right now.
No.
Man, I just can't resist big buttons.
Aw, man, we should celebrate, because when we get home, we're gonna fix this whole mess.
Yep, and I'm gonna do my special dance move. Da 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 la 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 la
la. Ah! Oh, shoot, Sonic! Ah! Stay down! Ah! Ah! Alright, but alright, Shadow, we got them all, but you better hurry up because I don't know how long we can hold them. Okay.
It can't be. After all these years, it's finally you?
Hello, old friend.
But, Shadow, it can't be. You were such a good man. Why did you become like this?
'Cause this is my life now. What would Maria think? Don't mention Maria. I'm doing this for her.
Sonic, I think you made him mad.
Okay, I'm calm. But Sonic, you must decide from three choices: to save these pathetic prisoners, or to take our airship and go back to Earth, or to save your friends and family, especially Junior and Amy.
Now come on, Sonic, I'm being nice. You can't have both. It's one or the other. You can't have all. You can only choose one.
You know what? I choose the echidna.
The echidna? Are you freaking kidding?
Yeah! Get dunked on! Yeah!
What?
Stop it!
Hold on, I want to stay and watch the fight.
Get off of me!
Gigi, you good? What? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry, my dude.
Nah. I good.
I thought for sure that he was gonna crack. Thanks for coming, Rosalina.
Oh, I'm not the only one.
Hello.
Junior, you're okay.
Of course I'm okay.
It's so good to see you again, pal.
Mario!
You guys will stay abandoned in space. We're never going back to Earth.
Oh, you really are a pain in the ass.
Get off of me. Gwa! Yeah, what are you looking at?
Ah, that's my foot.
Stay down.
Mario, you're dead.
I'm gonna blast you so hard with my fiery breath that you are gonna blast through the window behind you and you're gonna float in the abyss of space.
Oh no.
Jesus. Well, there's something we never see every day. Wow. It's over! Bowser is finally dead!
Stop!
Huh?
Stop! You can't destroy him! You're dead, Mario!
Is someone gonna go stop him?
Oh, no, you don't! Lemmy, what are you doing?
Mario, you're dead.
Oh, shoot.
Ah!
Get off of me! No, you're not gonna hurt Mario! Goodbye, Junior! I've always loved you! Oh! No! Lemmy!
He did it. He did it for me. Lemmy, you will be missed.
No. This can't be real. This can't be real.
It's okay, Junior. It's okay. Lemmy was a good brother. Kind of annoying. But he will forever be missed. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Now that we have no more bad guys to deal with, we'll go back to Earth. I'll fly the ship. We'll all feel better when we're safe at Earth.
Lemmy, I never got to tell you this, but I miss you already. I love you, and you will always be my brother, and I will always remember you.
I've never seen Junior so sad, Mario. He just saw his own brother perish in a fire planet, or the sun, or whatever the hell that thing was. Bowser and Kamek, we would have been happy if they died, but Lemmy, he's different. I mean, he is part of the family. We just lost a family member. Look, we've lost people along our journey. Like, we've lost Peach. She went to Super Funny Plushie Channels, and for some reason, Luigi doesn't appear anymore. Tails doesn't appear anymore that often. Not a lot of our family appears in videos anymore. Probably because the stupid cameraman who's controlling this won't even decide to include them in a video. That's because, I don't know what to use them for. We'll all feel better when we're at home. But I feel like I'm missing something. Why do I feel like that we missed somebody?
What do you mean? All the bad guys died. Bowser and Kamek. And his minions are nowhere here, so we're safe.
Yeah, but how could we forget? Like, I can't remember who I was just talking to. And we'll feel safer when we're at home.
Shadow, what are we gonna do? Bowser and Kamek just died.
Well, I have a plan. Once we get to Earth, that's when we attack. You guys kill Sonic's friends and family, and I will kill Sonic. One of their family members already died, Lemmy. So now, it's time that we strike to kill the rest of the family. Bowser and Kamek may be gone, but you guys still have me, and I will never die. If you guys stick around with me, you guys will never go homeless. You guys will still working for evil for me.
Well, will you be nice like Bowser?
Let's just say that your work will be doubled. All right, let's wait until we get to Earth.
Alright, we are gathered here today to join and remember Lemmy, a great kid who sacrificed his life to save Mario. We normally don't question God, but why? How come Lemmy had to be taken from us too soon? He was only 10 years old. Well, Lemmy will be missed.
I don't even want to hear his name.
Yes, you do.
Huh?
Shadow, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just here to eliminate you guys, so let's just get on with it.
It's good to be back.
Yep.
Oh, shoot. Wait, Ludwig, Larry, you guys are evil?
Yeah, Junior, of course we would be evil.
Oh, come on, guys, this isn't who you are.
Koopalings, it is who you are.
No, this isn't who you are. Shadow is just trying to ruin all of our lives. And also, Bowser, don't even say his name. He died because of Mario. Actually, I'm gonna start with killing Mario first. You killed my dad! So now I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, come on. I know it's hard to let go. Let me just die too. I do miss him, but we have to learn to let go.
Don't listen to him! What do you even know about our dad, Bowser?
While we were sneaking in the airship, I heard him talking. He said that no matter what, he will always love you guys, even if he's dead. Oh well, I haven't thought of it that way.
Dad, I miss you!
Dude, you're crying on my butt.
But yeah, I do miss him. You know what? We're gonna spare your lives.
Oh, thank you.
What are you doing?
We didn't hurt our dad.
No, get off! You did! No, you're making a mistake! Ah! Yeah!
Time to send you where you belong.
Wait, hold on. Shadow, what's your worst nightmare? What is the most weather that you hate?
Well, I hate snow.
Oh, okay. We are sending you to Antarctica.
Antarctica?
Wait a second. I thought only Kamek can open a portal.
Huh? Wait, what? Oh, no. No, I don't want to go. No. You know what? I'm going to shoot you with my gun. Die! Oh! No! No! Larry! My brother! Oh, no! Ah! Ah! No!
Wow. Shadow's gone forever.
No! Brother! Please don't die on me!
I love you. Ugh. I'm sorry, Ludwig.
Oh, so many people died in this movie.
Well, I guess that's the end. Bibbly bop bop bop.
Did they really just send me to Antarctica?
Ugh, Sonic, if it's a war you want, then it's a war you're gonna get next time.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worried about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. Not around when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 to the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key and onyx, rider, rider. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah.
time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine.
Mario!